Right through the nose. Nice. Oh, come on. That's cool, I guess. Oh, come on. Come on, stupid, run. Run. You're welcome. The dilemma. Look up for your underwear. No, 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 do, 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 do.
Glad that's over. That's what, your third? All right, only one left to go. I'll meet you there.
Mine's always on the verge of collapse. Nosy one, huh? I was a mage back in Morrow. By Azura, it gets hot in there. I use frost salts for a potion to keep the... If you want to go to the trouble, feel free. I suppose I could offer you a bit of free alteration training when you... I can certainly share a bit of what I know. Well, well. You actually did what you said. Here, let me teach you a thing or two about alteration magic. It's the least I can do. Won't lie, I am. And you?
I can't read.
Until next time, an amulet? Won't lie, I am. Then it's settled. You and me.
smell blood.
Here. I was beginning to think you might not make it. I thought you might not remember your first trip here.
You had a big night.
I think you've definitely earned the staff. Oh, the Hagraven feather and so on. You can throw all those out. You see, I really just needed something to encourage you to go out into the world and spread merriment. And you did just that. I haven't been so entertained in at least 100 years.
Roberts? Yeah.
Just a prank? Just a prank? The Daedric Lord of Debauchery does not deal in mere pranks. This may have begun as a minor amusement, but it wasn't long before I realized you'd make a more interesting bearer of my not quite holy staff. Let's be honest here. I don't always think my decisions through, but you're going places. Maybe a little influence from your old Uncle Sanguine could help adjust your course a bit. My pleasure, but I think it's time for you to go. No fun keeping you locked up in here with the staff.
Yeah. What's up? I got a rose.
You're one of Namira's faithful. What do you want me to carry?
Heck.
Divines bless you. Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
Now I remember. You're that new member of the Companions. So you... what? Fetch the mead?
No. Oh, I could feel you laughing behind my back.
Hands to yourself, sneaky.
Disrespect the law, and you disrespect me.
Welcome to Mistvale Keep. I'm excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. As steward, I also hand... lately, I've had my hands full suppressing these ridiculous accusations of corruption in the keep.
Out of my way. If this isn't about official city business, you're wasting
welcome
my time.
Welcome to Riften, traveler. Well done. Allow me to present you with this compensation. Ah, there you are. I've been informed by my steward that you've made quite an impression in the Rift. Several of our citizens have expressed their admiration. Much like Mjoll, you've become champion of our hold, helping people with their difficulties. As the Jarl of Riften, I feel it's my duty to honor your selfless behavior by honoring you with the title Thane of Riften. Before I can present you with the title, there's but a Thane of Riften is expected to maintain permanent residence within the city walls. My steward has such a home available to you for purchase. When the house is yours, return to me, and I will present you the title. With the Stormcloaks at his back, Ulfric's poised to rid Skyrim of the Empire's forces and invalidate our involvement with the White Gold. Between you and I think his motivations are a bit more subtle. If he were to be crowned High King, I'm not so certain it would be the Golden Age his followers expect. Good journey to you.
I presume you have something important to say.
What are you doing? No, come to gloat, have we?
Until next
fun
time.
Of the Jarl's youngest son.
What do you need, my friend? An investment? Very well, I don't see why not. Thank you. When I have the time, I'll try to think. Huh. I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this. Excuse me. Huh. I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this. Remember,
as Jarl Leila's housecarl, I would ask that you maintain a respectable distance from
you're
her.
You're someone who
welcome to Mistvale Keep. I like splendid. There's a house available.
Wonderful. Here is the key to your new home.
I'll be glad to. And of course, now, what would you like to purchase?
Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? You're welcome in Riften, as long as you continue.
Watch what you're doing. Out of my way. The sun.
Welcome
of the
to Riften, traveler. Then allow me to officially. All that remains now is to I should be the one thanking you. You've solved more problems in the short time you've been here than you've been a beacon of hope in the. Therefore, by my authority as Jarl, I pronounce you Thane of Riften and award you all the benefits befitting your station. Congratulations.
Oh, come to gloat.
Good journey to you.
I feel you laughing behind my back.
What in the name of a Vald? He owes me a steep debt. In fact, he's lucky all I did was force him to work. A few years back, I commissioned a unique quill from a good friend of mine in winter. Vald was tasked with getting it here safely, and it ended up at the bottom of Lake Honrich. The wizards called it the Quill of Germination, and demanded a tremendous amount of... If you can locate the quill and return it to me, something Vald was too stupid to do himself, I'll consider the debt satisfied. The quill was supposed to allow me to duplicate any writing I'm viewing in exacting detail. I'm sure you can understand how useful that would prove in a business situation. Fortunately, the quill required an ink with a unique... So if you're getting any ideas about selling it to someone else or keeping it... I had Vald meet the caravan from Winterhold on the western end of the lake, so he could avoid the roads. I don't have time. I had Vald... The idiot got lost in the mist and ran his... He's too stupid to remember where he was, and any attempt I've made to find it... Vald said his rowboat struck some rocks. I'd check under the water near one of the small islands in the lake. Perhaps you should start at the docks and work your way out towards Golden Glow Estate. I believe we're done.
Nemiro, watch over you, champion.
What do you want me to carry?
Let's get going, then.
Welcome back. Oh, it's you. When you told me of your intent to join the Thief's Guild, yet here you are with my weapon that you could have easily sold. Forgive me for my hasty opinion of you. If you'd permit me, I'd be honored to accompany you in your travels for a time. It's been difficult. I've taken the burden of the problem and I keep... Corruption... If it wasn't for Erin, the young man who saved my life, I think I'd already have given up. It was Erin who found me dying outside of a Dwemer ruin. If he hadn't brought me here and nursed me back to health, I would have died. When my strength returned and he told me about the problems plaguing Diften, I decided fate brought me here for a reason. So I stayed. I am. I'd be glad to stand by your side until the Divines... together.
I've never... Mjoll this upset about anything. The city really gets to her.
Welcome to the pond prawn. Come on in, take a look around. Welcome to the Pond Frog. What can I do for you?
Excellent.
I think you... Thank you. I'll be sure to put it to good use.
Anuel gathering those ingredients? Good. My experiments are at a critical stage, and these are just what I need to finish. Here's some perfect. This is just what I needed. Here's some gold for your time. My experiments can't be completed until you've brought me those ingredients. Do hurry.
What do you need, Mike? An amulet of Mara. You look... Won't lie. Then it's settled. You and me. You should tell the priest we're getting married. They'll take things from there.
I know your kind. Always
visiting Riften? All are welcome at the Temple of Mara.
How may I help you?
You wish to be married? It's good. Your wedding will be held tomorrow. Don't be late. You don't want to miss your own wedding.
May you return to her benevolence and safety.
Congratulations. Good afternoon. Of course. I'd be more than happy. Right now, the best you could provide is coin. We need all the help we can. Thank you. I can promise you that this will be put to good use.
Congratulations on
benevolence and safety.
So happy for the both of you.
Moo.
If you need marksman training, and you've got the coin, I'm ready to teach you.
Pull up a seat. If you happen to cross any other unusual trick, by the eight, you actually got your hands on it. This alone is worth more than some things earned in a lifetime. No killing or no pay. Remember that.
Steal anything worth... Oh, you're back? I suppose you'll be wanting your pay then. Got more than you can handle. Got a message from one of my people that this place just came into some coin. Should be a good target. Good. Just remember the order. Do job first, get drunk second. Now take this and go. Ready for some work, or are you just gonna wander around all day?
If you need marksman training, and you've got the coin, I'm ready to teach you. Oops.
Vegetables as crisp as a winter's morning.
It was Mara that first gave birth to all of creation and pledged to watch over us as her children.
from her love of us.
So
we first learn to love one another. It is from this love we learn that a life lived alone is no life at all. We gather here today under Mara's loving gaze to bear witness to the union of two souls in eternal companionship. May they journey forth together in this life and in the next, in prosperity and poverty, and in joy and hardship. Do you agree to be bound together in love, now and forever?
I do, now and forever.
Do you agree to be bound together in love, now and forever?
For sure.
Under the authority of Mara, the divine of love, I declare this couple to be wed. I present the two of you with these magic rings, blessed by Mara's divine grace. May they protect each of you in your new life together.
Married. It doesn't feel like I thought it would, but I'm happy. Where should we live? You could stay with me. Married. It doesn't feel... But you have kids, right? We should find a home where we can live together. I'll be waiting for you at home then.
Okay. They broke my home. Sit.
I'm going to play.